Welcome to Dr. Tom Talks, powered by Biodigital. Today, what is Bell's palsy in 60 seconds or less? Bell's palsy. Palsy means paralysis. Bell's palsy was discovered by a surgeon called Charles Bell. And it's paralysis to one half of the face. It's important to remember that one half of the face, because if it's the lower half of the face, it's probably a different nerve that's involved. And the nerve that's involved is a facial nerve, which innervates these muscles of facial expression. So when you wrinkle your face, when you smile and so on, that's the facial nerve. And if you ask a person with Bell's palsy to smile, one half of their face will be able to do it, but the other half, you'll still have that drooping mouth, drooping eyelid, and sagging eyebrow. Why does it happen? Inflammation to the facial nerve. It comes out of here in a place called the stylomastoidforamen, and it innervates those muscles. You might also have symptoms of dryness of the eyes and of the mouth, and a loss of sensation of taste in the front of your tongue, also hypersensitivity to loud noises. The good thing is that it usually resolves in about 6 months. That is Bell's palsy in 60 seconds or less.